Okay guys, welcome back. Mia's back with me. Right, she's watching herself on the TV. Right, we are back into full body, okay, for Thursday. We have three rounds separated by 2 minutes of some conditioning, some cardio. So we're gonna start off with 2 minutes of cardio. That'll be kind of a warm up for us. Then we're gonna get into four exercises back to back. Some of them are relatively complicated, so try and keep up with us as we go through. 8 minutes each round, separated by 2 minutes of cardio. Let's get it on.
I think you've already said that.
I did already say that, but I'm just clarifying, okay? What's that? Just clarifying. Okay, so let's get started to warm up. So 5 jumping jacks and then 10 high knees each leg, okay? Stay with us 2 minutes straight, okay? You ready, Mia?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. 5 jumping jacks, ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. 10 high knees each leg. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. 5 jumping jacks. Go. 1. Good. 10 knees. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, good. And then 5. So go at your own pace. We are just getting warmed up. Mia's gonna go faster than me here. Yeah, keep running, keep those knees up when we run. Okay, don't worry if you lose count. Let's just keep pushing these out. Just over a minute to go. Yeah, well, that's getting nice and warm here, so make sure we are. You okay, Mia?
Yeah.
50 seconds to go.
Okay, good job. Into a plank.
Okay, we're gonna go up twice. So up and down twice. Touch the shoulders twice. Each. Good, do it again. Yeah, touch the shoulders. Good job. Remember, your knees are there if you need to make it easier. How are you doing here? Yeah, nearly there. 6 seconds. Okay, on your feet, we're going Mia's lunge here, dragon lunge. So, one leg forward, same leg back. Keep it, don't change legs. Don't change legs. Keep it the whole time. We'll get the other leg.
I followed this
one. You did. We'll get the other leg. Next round. Cool, when we're doing circuits, it's important while you're up, while your chest is up, we breathe, okay? Make sure you breathe. Make sure you get a chance to catch your breath whilst you are up.
I'm just gonna go and take my jumper off.
Okay, back to the start. Push-ups. 2 of them. 10 climbers. Good. Remember, if you need your knees for your push-ups, if it helps you keep good technique, then we do that, okay?
And don't put your hands this way when you're doing the push-up. You might put your hands
or
damage your
thumb. Yeah, good advice here. Okay, on your feet, 2 squats. 1, 2, 2 lunges. Good, if you want to make this harder, if you need to make this harder, you can change them into jump squats and jump lunges if you want to. If you are good, just stay with us. Yeah, good job, Mia. 10 seconds.
5 seconds.
Okay, good. Back into that plank. Back into a plank on the floor. Yeah, 2 times up. You ready? 1, 2, 4 shoulders. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, repeat. Good, 4 times. Good, 15 seconds. Nearly there.
4, 3, 2.
Good, back on your feet. Okay, lunge, other leg, left leg this time. Forward, left leg back. Good, do it again, make sure you got room behind you.
And you might want to put your hands up for balance.
Yeah, good job. This now.
If you want to make it easier, you can always just do
relunge
like this.
Okay, one more round then back to start. 2 push-ups. One more round, let's go. 2 push-ups. Ready? 1, 2, 10 knees. Let's go. 1. Good, here we go again. Plenty of upper body work here. Plenty of shoulder work. Make sure if you need to take 5 seconds, take it.
And
then we'll come back.
Stretch, you can go like this to make it easier.
Yeah, good stretch. That is a good stretch. Well done.
5 seconds.
Okay, good job. On your feet. 2 squats, 2 lunges. Let's go. 2 squats. 2 lunges. Yeah, repeat.
Or you can just do it one time.
seconds to go. Go into a plank, let's go. Two times up.
Don't put your hands on me.
One. Two. Four times here, let's go. One, two, three, four. Repeat. Remember, if you need your knees, use your knees. Keep it. Do not change legs. if you have a weight you can grab, you can grab a weight. The only weight I've got is Mia. You can try this. Oh, I regret this. That's tough exercise for you, Mia. 5 seconds. Okay, good, down we go. Okay, plank jacks. Into a plank on your hands. Feet in and out. Feet in and out. Bums down. Close tight. Don't let your hips drop down here, please. Your hips stay up. Okay, let's go, chatterbox. 15 seconds to go. Take a stretch off if you need it. Okay, on your feet. Okay, one leg. Two lunges back. Good, two curtsy lunges to one side. Good, get that leg behind you. We keep the same leg the whole time. Good job, ballerina. 15 seconds to go. Good, find your balance. Don't wobble like me.
6 seconds.
Good, back to the start and tricep push-ups. Let's go. Lock them in. This one, Mia. Good, pace yourself. Pace yourself through these. Yeah, we're halfway. 20 seconds to go. Breathe. Okay, on your feet. Good. Static lunge, other leg this time. Other leg this time. I'm not gonna take my extra weight this time. Cool, one leg here, keep it back. So keep one leg back. Don't move it. Just drop that knee towards the floor. Pick a point. Yeah, good advice. Pick a point. Just focus on it. Those quads, those thighs, they should be burning by now. How's your legs doing?
5 seconds.
How's your legs doing, Mia?
5 seconds.
Okay, plank jacks, back on the floor. Let's go. Down we go. In and out, please. Let's go. Okay, if you need to slow this down, you can walk your feet. You can step your feet. Whatever you need to do to get through it, you go ahead. 20 seconds to go. Good job. 5 seconds. Okay, on your feet. Good, other leg, should be your left leg. Two lunges back. Two curtsy lunges. One, two, yeah, reset. Oh. 15 seconds to go.
10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Okay, back to the start, one more time. Tricep push-ups, down we go. Good, remember, if it helps you keep going, you can hit those knees. Keep those elbows in. Wow. 15 seconds to go.
10 seconds.
reps, go, Mia. A few more reps, let's go.
10, 5, 7.
Okay, on your feet. Static lunge. We'll change halfway. Drop the leg, keep that leg there. Keep that leg there. Cool that front leg. Never straightens. Always keep a slight angle on it, please. Yeah, one more rep. Okay, change your legs.
20 seconds.
Good, that should be burning by now.
10 seconds.
What do you say to people, man? Give them encouragement.
You don't never give up. We're almost there. 10 seconds.
Okay, plank jack. Plank jacks. There we go. Take it away, Mia. Daddy needs a breather. Chuck your feet in and out. That's it, you show everyone at home. Okay guys, we're back. You should have had 2 minute recovery.
Yep.
By now, if you haven't, you can hit pause on me once I finish telling you what we're gonna do. Okay, so 4 more exercises to go. Same thing, 3 more rounds each. Finish up with a 2 minute finisher that Mia's gonna choose any of your last 3 cardios, okay? Round 1, we're gonna start off with a knee up to jump, okay? Mia's gonna demonstrate that for me now really quick.
So you will go like this and then 1, 2, up, jump down.
That's right. If you cannot cut off of your knees there, you're just gonna hit me with a squat, pulse, and then a jump, okay? I'll show you that when we're in there. Then we're back into a plank. Then we're back into more core exercises, and then we're gonna hit the wall for a 40 second wall sit, okay? You've got 1 more round to go. Make sure it's a good round, please. Let's get this done. 2 minutes cardio to finish up. Mia will pick that at the end. You can pick your own one if you like. And then we are out of here. You ready?
Yeah.
Good job. Okay, onto the floor. Onto the floor then. Okay, we have 8 minutes of work. We will start off on our knees. Let's go. Onto your knees. Stay low into a squat. If you can, pop up. Pop up. Come back down, okay? Stay low in a squat. Pop it up. If you are sprightly enough, you can try and jump from your feet to your knees like Mia is doing. That's probably one for the kids. Certainly not one for me. 15 seconds to go. Good, stay low on the squat when we come up. Okay, into a plank. Your right hand to your left foot. Here, back into a plank. Here, back into a plank, please. Okay, if you can't reach towards your toes, you can hit your knee. You can hit your knee if you need to. If you can't reach towards your toes, get that bum up and hit those toes. Okay, on your back, bicycle crunch. Hands on your head, right elbow to left knee, left elbow to right knee. Shoulders up. Let's go. Straighten those legs up here if you can. Okay, if you need to, lie flat, feet on the floor. Bring your knee to your elbow if you need it. Ten seconds. Five seconds. Okay, stand up. Okay, you need a wall or a door of some sort. Against it, 90 degrees at the knees. Stay here. Suck it up and breathe. Shoulders against the door. Get down nice and low. Those quads, they should be rock solid. They should start to shake a little. If you have a weight to grab, you can grab a weight. You can grab a child. You can grab a rucksack, a bag, a cat, a dog.
Or a water bottle.
5 seconds.
Or anything you can have.
Good, stand up, shake it off, back to the start, down on your knees. Get into a squat, pop it up. Okay, let's go, last round, these I remember. 2 more times each. Good, keep that going. 15 seconds. Five seconds to go.
Here we go.
Okay, into a plank. Into a plank. Touch those toes. Yeah, push that bum in the sky.
Make sure your legs are apart from each other, not like this. Make sure like this.
Yeah, good coaching. 15 seconds to go.
Now 10. Now 5.
Okay, on your back. On your back. Good, opposite elbow, opposite knee. Bring them in. Yeah, good, legs straight if you can. If you need an easier option, make sure the easier option with your feet on the floor. Yeah, good job. Good, stretch out if you need it, when you need it. Come again. Yeah, stop that. Okay, against the wall. 40 seconds. Sit here. Good, if you need an armrest, grab a kid. Good, shoulders back, chest up, breathe. How long have we got, Mia?
We have 13 seconds and now 10. And now 5.
5 seconds. Oh, okay, one more time. One more time, hit the floor. Hit the floor. Let's go. Yeah, if you're able to, if you're still young, straight and flexible, you can take me as option. Five seconds, one more rep. Oh, okay, into a plank. Into a plank. Okay, touch those toes.
And if you can, touch
your knees. Yeah, good. Get your shoulders over your hands this time before you come back. And touch down onto that leg. You have 10 seconds to go. Okay, on your back, on your back. Good, bicycle crunch. Watch out for the kids. For the dogs.
Or anything.
Yeah, let's push it in with you there. 20 seconds to go. Yeah, come on. Stay away from the camera. 15 seconds to go. Okay, on your feet. On your feet, one more time. Good, against the wall. Against the wall. 30 seconds to go. Let's go, knees down, back against the wall. Good job. Good, you have 20 seconds. Don't forget, we've got that 2 minute cardio finisher. Then we're finished. Cool, so pick your finisher. 2 minutes of any of the previous cardio you've done. We are gonna do, which one are we gonna do, Mia?
Jumping jacks.
We're gonna do the first one, jumping jacks. 5 jumping jacks, 10 high knees. You can do that one if you like. You can do the burpees, whatever you want. Let's go, Mia.
As long as it's the gym type thing.
Cool, let's go. We got 1 minute, 45 seconds. And then we're out of here.
Sorry if you can see the power of the screen. You can, so.
Good, let's keep getting those knees up. Yeah, if you're taking the other route, if you're taking the burpees, unlucky, So you've got a minute 10 to go.
Now 10 seconds. Now 5.
You're halfway, halfway.
Halfway.
Yeah, we're halfway. Keep working.
Well, there's 55 seconds.
Keep pushing. Yeah, that's what you got. 35 seconds to work. 35 seconds to get done.
Not anymore. 29.
Okay, let's push it in. Push it in to the end.
Half time.
20 seconds. Nobody stops at home. Get those knees up, you. Ten seconds. Yeah, last round, let's go. 4, 3, 2, 1, chill, relax, breathe. Good job, that's another workout done, Thursday workout done. We'll be back
tomorrow
for one more boot camp type class tomorrow. On a timer, but you'll kind of be left to your own devices, so we will see you back here tomorrow for that. Get yourself a stretch off, get yourself a cool down. Good work today. Thank you, good work, Mia. Good job, good coaching. Go say bye to the people, turn my camera off.
Bye everyone, I hope you have a nice day. And we're going to bed at 8, but I think it's nearly already past 8.
Correct. Turn the camera off, say goodnight, let's go.
Goodnight.